Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. So today we're cutting this white oak log. It is an 18 foot long log, and we are cutting 1¾-inch thick boards for a trailer floor. The customer was needing some 10-inch wide boards and 12-inch wide boards. So what we did for that was we squared up the log on three sides, left the live edge on the one side, and then we cut all the way through the log. And then after we did that, we flipped them up and we recut the individual boards. You guys will see that happen at the very end here. But right now we're just getting the log squared up and everything. You guys can see everything went really good. It's just something a little bit different, but that's why I did what I did, because I needed to get all the boards out of this one log. So, and after this video is over, our very next video after this one, I think we did something pretty cool. That's the first time I've ever did this, or first time I've did it in 2 years, I would say, at least 2 years. But yeah, it was a really cool experience. So you guys will see that after this video. Hopefully you like that one. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you on the next one.